Le président. Veuillez vous asseoir.
The president, please be seated. The court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
Today the chamber continues.
Aujourd'hui, nous poursuivons
to hear the testimonies of witness Saut Tuong.
Du témoin Saut Tuong.
Questions to be put by the co-prosecutors.
Interrogatoire dirigé and par l'accusation.
Further questions will be
suivi
put by the civil party
de la partie civile.
Counsel, co-prosecutor, you may now proceed.
La parole est au procureur.
Good morning. Thank you, Mr. President.
Le procureur.
Good morning, Mr. Witness.
Bonjour, merci, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour, Monsieur le Témoin.
Mr. Saut Tuong, when we stopped yesterday, I was asking you some questions regarding your trip to China
hier,
and North Korea with Nguyen Chea.
Je vous posais des questions sur votre voyage en Chine
et
en Corée du Nord avec Nguyen Chea.
Whether Nguyen Chea made any speeches
vous souvenez-vous
during that trip,
si
including
Nguyen Chea a prononcé des discours
when you were present
voyage,
at banquets
notamment lorsque
that were held
vous étiez présent,
by Chinese leaders.
Dans des banquets organisés par les dirigeants chinois.
Response. No, I don't.
Non,
I
je
was
me souviens
sitting
rien de la sorte.
From a distance
j'étais assis
from his table.
Loin de sa table.
I'd like to try to refresh your recollection on that by showing
a
document that is in the case file
un document qui
as
a été versé au dossier sous la cote IS
20.27. And it is, Mr. President, if I could leave to give a copy
si
to the witness and also put it on the screen.
Me le permet, je remettrai un exemplaire au témoin et je projeterai ce document à l'écran.
The President,
le
could you please hold on, counsel for Inseri, you may now proceed.
Good morning, Mr. President, good morning, Your Honors, and good morning to everyone in and around the courtroom.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour,
the gentleman just indicated that he was far too away to have any memory.
Le témoin a dit
so
qu'il
there's
était
no
assis
point in trying to refresh a memory with a document. He's indicated that he doesn't know. Now, if
donc,
the purpose is to try to get the document in,
document.
If the document is already in, there's no need to go
et
through this
si
exercise.
Admis,
we received the gentleman's answer.
Pas de par cet
also, may I point out, the prosecutor is talking about Chinese leaders.
Que l'on parle ici de
who are these Chinese leaders?
Perhaps
the witness should be asked
peut-être
to identify.
Au
this is something that the prosecution has indicated by just simply saying, did he meet with Chinese leaders?
L'accusation a indiqué en
demandant s'il
avait rencontré des dirigeants chinois.
And now we have a series of questions about Chinese leaders, not knowing who they may be, if they are indeed Chinese leaders, and how would this gentleman know if they were Chinese leaders, if he was not privy to any discussions, and wasn't sitting anywhere near any discussions being held, assuming discussions were being held between Mr. Nguyen Chea and anyone else. But this document cannot be used to refresh a memory that doesn't exist.
Pour
thank
rafraîchir
you.
Une mémoire qui n'existe pas.
I don't understand that objection.
Je ne comprends
pas
le sens de cette objection.
Refreshing memories is because a witness may have forgotten
la mémoire, c'est justement pour rappeler quelque chose à quelqu'un qu'il a oublié.
The witness has indicated that he was present.
Le témoin a indiqué qu'il était présent lors
we have a document that's in the case file. That is indicated as a speech by Nguyen Chea at a banquet in Peking, given in honor of the delegation from Kampuchea on the 3rd of September 1978. And my questions to the witness are going to be very simple. It's whether looking at the document that refreshes his recollection as to whether Nguyen Chea gave speeches at these banquets.
À la lecture du document que Nguyen Chea prononçait des discours lors de ces banquets.
The President.
Le Président.
Counsel for Yang Sari's objection is not sustained.
L'objection de la défense de Yang Sari est rejetée.
International co-prosecutor is now permitted to have the document put up on the screen.
Procureur peut
court officer is now instructed to bring the hard copy of the document to the witness.
La copie papier au témoin.
Mr. Sautang, are you able to read the cover or the title of the document I gave you, or would you like me to read that for you and for the
document que je vous ai remis, ou voulez-vous que je le lise à
voix?
Response, could you please read for me? It's better.
Le lire pour moi, ce serait mieux.
The title of this document is Speech by Comrade Nguyen Chea, Deputy Secretary of the Central Committee of the Communist Party of Kampuchea and Chairman of the Standing Committee of the Assembly of the People's Representatives of Kampuchea at the banquet given in honor of the delegation of the Assembly of the People's Representatives of Kampuchea in Peking, the 3rd of September, 1978. We established yesterday that you left on this trip to Peking on the 2nd of September, and
Beijing
I also asked you yesterday whether you recalled a banquet that was held the day after your arrival.
Does
this refresh your recollection that Nguyen Chea gave a speech
cela
at that banquet?
Cela votre mémoire que Nguyen Chea a prononcé une allocution lors du banquet?
Response. I don't remember having heard him giving any speech because this was conducted inside the hall, but I think he could have some conversation
with
the people inside.
Mais il est possible qu'il ait eu des conversations avec certaines personnes à l'intérieur.
Well, let me also refer you to a prior statement that you gave in this case. And, Mr. President, at this time, I would like to refer the witness to
E3/423.
And it is question answer and question A27 in that interview. And if I may, the witness was previously provided
with this statement,
but if he doesn't have a copy, I have an additional copy
to give
him today.
Un exemplaire additionnel à lui montrer.
The President, you may proceed.
Oui?
Court officer is now instructed to take the document from the co-prosecutor and hand it over to the witness.
Mr. Sautang, I'd like to refer you to
question.
A question and answer from your previous interview with the Office of Co-Investigating Judges,
votre
which is question and answer number 27.
Et c'est, la question et la réponse 37
question,
dans ce
did
document.
Mr. Nguyen Chea say
durant
anything
voyage,
during the visit to China? And the answer you gave
en Chine,
was, quote,
que Nguyen Chea a dit
I do not recall
soit.
That. I only know that during a party, Je sais simplement que
pendant le banquet, il a parlé d'activité économique.
When you said that he talked about economic activities during a party, what were you referring to?
La soirée. À quoi faites-vous référence?
I was not very interested in economic activities, but I guess his visit was part of his vocation or work, maybe.
Était pour des raisons de travail.
Do you recall whether Nguyen Chea had meetings with any Chinese leaders during this trip?
Nguyen Chea a eu des réunions avec des dirigeants chinois lors de ce voyage.
Response, yes, I do, but I don't remember those people.
Mais je ne me souviens pas qui ils étaient.
I want to turn to the period during the trip when you were in North Korea.
Maintenant que l'on parle de voyage en Corée du Nord.
Do you recall when you were in North Korea whether there was any special event that was being celebrated at the time?
S'il y avait eu un événement spécial qui était célébré à l'époque? Réponse.
The only thing I remember is that when we landed, we were received by people.
Une fois que nous
then immediately he went to the countryside.
Nous avons été accueillis par un groupe de gens et ensuite nous sommes immédiatement allés en zone rurale.
Did you travel with him to the countryside in
Question.
North Korea?
L'avez-vous accompagné dans la campagne nord-coréenne?
Response. Yes, I do.
Oui.
Sorry. Yes, I did.
Can you tell the chamber how did the living conditions and food
Question.
Available food
Pouvez-vous
in North Korea
étaient,
during your trip there?
De vie, les conditions,
how did that compare to the conditions back in Democratic Kampuchea?
De nourriture et d'alimentation. Pouvez-vous nous dire pourriez-vous comparer la situation en Corée du Nord avec celle au Kampuchea démocratique?
The President, witness, could you please hold on?
Le président,
International Council for Mr. Yin Zeri, you may now proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. I'm forecasting that at some point today, the prosecution will be asking for additional time. I'm objecting to this question in particular because it's not relevant. What is the relevance of this question?
Parce qu'elle n'est pas pertinente.
There
est la pertinence
is not,
de cette question? Absolument
when considering the purpose for bringing this witness.
Surtout quand on considère l'objectif de la comparution.
So I would object on the grounds of relevance.
Donc, je m'oppose à cette question sur au motif de
Mr.
sa
President, I will not be asking for additional time,
le
and I think it is relevant
président,
to get observations
de temps pour
of this witness
je pense qu'il est utile
on
de
living conditions in Democratic Kampuchea. And
de ce
he
témoin
has
sur
an
les
opportunity to compare it to what other countries, including North Korea
et
and
peut
China.
Le à ce qui se
so
en Chine
I think it's reasonable to ask one question on this,
de poser une
which
question
is to get his observations on this issue, and then I plan to move on.
Sur le sujet, et ensuite je passerai à autre chose.
The President, the objection is not sustained. The witness is now instructed to respond to the question put by the prosecutor.
The
President, the witness appears to have forgotten the question.
Qu'on lui a posée.
Co-prosecutor is now advised to put a question again so that the witness can respond.
De sorte à ce que le témoin puisse répondre.
Yes, my
le
question,
procureur.
Mr. Sotong, was how did the living
Monsieur
conditions
Sotong, je vous ai demandé
and
conditions
food or meals
de vie,
in North Korea
la nourriture, les
compare to the living
Nord.
Conditions and meals
quoi,
that you had while you were in Democratic Kampuchea?
Il se comparait à ce que vous aviez observé au Kampuchea démocratique.
Yeah.
response. The food and meals in China and in North Korea were not the same as the food in Cambodia, for sure.
And what do you mean when you say they were not the same?
Question. Que voulez-vous dire quand vous dites que ce n'était pas la même chose?
Response.
Réponse.
I can't talk about the food in North Korea.
Mais je pourrais vous parler de la nourriture Chinese
food were not the same as Cambodian food, for example.
Chinois,
in Cambodia, we would have
Cambodge.
The sour soup, the hot pot soup,
soupe
so on and so forth,
soupe,
which
aigre douce,
are different from the Chinese dishes.
Des repas
and also different from the Western dishes.
Et aussi des mets occidentaux.
I just don't know what the Korean soup would be like. I just talking.
À quoi ressemble la soupe coréenne?
And responding to your question about this.
Okay. Well, I'm glad you explained that. The question that I was asking more
question.
Had to do whether the amount of food that was available.
Donc, je vous demandais la quantité
was there any difference
s'il y
in the food rations that were available to you in China and North Korea compared to the food rations that you had in Democratic Cambodia?
Your Honor, objection.
Maître Yanoutsi.
The President, witness, could you please hold down counsel for Nunchia? You may now proceed.
Allez-y.
As much as this is making me hungry for some kimchi,
Écoutez,
I think the witness
kimchi,
is clearly being led here now at this point.
C'est une question
questions about
orientée.
The amount of food.
On pose des questions sur les quantités
led,
de nourriture.
So I think that's inappropriate.
Je pense qu'il s'agit d'une question inappropriée.
Mr. President, that was not a leading question.
It's an open-ended question.
C'était
une question ouverte. La question.
Absolutely nothing
le témoin
suggestive in the question.
Répondre comme il bon lui semble. Il n'y a rien de suggestif dans ma question.
The President, International Counsel for Mr. Ansari, you may now proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. What his, how much food his host provided him?
La quantité de nourriture que les autres Chinois et Nord-Coréens
lui ont remis, what does that have to do with how much food he had?
Qu'est-ce que cela a à voir avec la quantité de nourriture qu'il avait
also,
en Cambodge?
We look at his statements, he clearly indicates
en lisant
ses déclarations,
il indique qu'il avait assez de nourriture alors qu'il vivait à Phnom Penh.
And since he didn't travel outside Phnom Penh,
et comme il ne quittait pas
he couldn't tell about the conditions elsewhere.
Il ne saurait
so
parler des conditions à l'extérieur de la ville.
In my humble opinion,
cette série de questions,
is utterly
à mon avis,
futile. How much food the Chinese host gave him while he was there, or the North Korean host? One only needs to look at television today to see that there's massive starvation in North Korea today. So, we haven't laid a foundation. Has this gentleman traveled outside into the countryside? Has he gone into the homes? Has he met with the people? Has he seen what the people are eating in the villages? How much food is being provided to them? How can he possibly answer this question? And why is this question relevant?
En quoi est-elle pertinente?
A foundation hasn't been led,
on n'a pas
but how much his host gave him and how tasteful the food was.
De ses autres Chinois et Nord-Coréens, à quel point il était goûtu et en quoi elle se compare à la nourriture
irrelevant.
Cambodgienne, totalement dénuée de pertinence.
The President, counsel for Khieu Samphan.
Le Président, la parole est maintenant à la défense de Khieu Samphan.
Counsel
Maître Kong
Samphan. Thank you, Mr. President.
Bonjour, merci, Monsieur le Président.
I can see that this question is not relevant when asking the witness to compare the
quand
food ration in Korea to that
en Corée
of Cambodia.
Par rapport au
this
Cambodge.
Question seeks to ask for an explanation
par
of
cette question,
his
le procureur cherche à obtenir
idea concerning how he feels with regard to the food offered to him in a banquet, for example, when they were received in a foreign country. And it is not really relevant because if the question is addressing the food ration for the ordinary foreign national in Korea.
La quantité de nourriture disponible pour les citoyens ordinaires de la Corée.
People conducted had experience going down to visit those people homes that they could be able to shed light on the food ration.
Si
otherwise,
ces personnes
pointless.
The president, les demeures, les villages,
the objections by both councils are sustained.
L'objection est retenue.
Witness is now instructed not to respond to
le témoin n'a pas à répondre
final question put
à cette
by
question
the co-prosecutor, and co-prosecureur is now advised to rephrase the question in order to be in line with the facts at issue in this scope of case file
002/1.
Thank you, Mr. President. I will move on to my next
question.
Do you recall whether, while Nguyen Chea was in North Korea, whether he met with any of the leaders of that country, including Kim Il-sung?
Les dirigeants de ce pays, y compris Kim Il-sung.
Response, no, I don't.
Je ne sais pas.
And my last question about your trip is to ask you
à propos de ce voyage,
about the date
je voulais savoir
that you returned
la
to Cambodia.
À laquelle vous êtes rentré
as
Cambodge.
You sit here today, do you recall
aujourd'hui,
the exact date on which
là,
the Nguyen Chea delegation
de la date
flew back to Cambodia
à laquelle
from its trip
la délégation
to China and North Korea?
Est revenue au Cambodge de son voyage en Chine et en Corée du Nord.
Response. I don't remember, but I remember that the return trip was immediately after a week spent in China and another week spent
une
in
semaine
Korea.
Passée en Chine et une autre semaine passée en Corée.
Mr. President, to refresh the witness's recollection on the date of the return, I'd like to refer again to the same document that we used yesterday, which is E3/76 at Khmer ERN 00701881-82 English. ERN 00170370385-375-170386 and French ERN 00701865-866. And we've provided a copy of that previously to the witness.
Nous avons déjà remis
that page up onto the screen.
De ce document au témoin, the
President, you may proceed.
Idoine
court officer is now instructed to take the document from the prosecutor and have it handed over to the witness for examination.
Au témoin.
Mr. Sottong, would I be correct again that you would prefer for me to read the document to you? Would that be helpful to you?
Préférez que je lise le document? Cela vous est-il utile?
The President, Mr. Sottong, please repeat your response. And please be advised again that wait until you see the red light on the mic before you respond. Mr. Co-Prosecutor, it is good that you keep reading it for me, please.
J'apprécierais que vous le lisiez.
The report that we've just referenced to you is titled Nunchea Delegation Returns Home
la délégation de
from PRC,
de République populaire de Chine
DPRK.
Et de République populaire démocratique
this is a report
de Corée.
From the Phnom Penh Domestic Service from the 16th of September, 1978. And the text reads as follows,
et le texte
quote,
comme suit. Je cite,
the delegation of the Kampuchean People's Representative Assembly,
la délégation de l'Assemblée des
led
représentants
by Comrade
Nunchea,
Deputy Secretary of the Central Committee
secrétaire
of the KCP,
du comité central du Parti
and Chairman of
du
the Standing Committee of the Kampuchean People's Representative Assembly,
de des représentants
returned
du peuple
to Phnom Penh from Peking
by plane par avion
at 11:30 on the 16th of September 1978. Following the successful conclusion of its
après
visit to the PRC and the DPRK,
succès de sa visite en République populaire de Chine et en
comrade
République populaire démocratique de Corée,
chairman of
le
the
camarade
Kyu Sampan,
président du
comrade
Présidium d'État, le camarade Yang
Sari,
vice-premier ministre chargé des Affaires étrangères, le camarade Von Vett, vice-premier ministre chargé de l'économie, le camarade
Mei
Prong,
chairman of the committee
président
of
du comité des communications,
comrade Cheng An, chairman of the
Cheng
Committee
An,
for Industry,
du comité de l'industrie,
comrade Ing Tirit,
la camarade
Ministry of Social Affairs,
ministre des Affaires sociales,
comrade Yun Yat,
la camarade
Yun Yat, minister of Propaganda, Culture and Education,
de l'éducation,
and many cadres
ainsi que de
from various ministries went to Pochatong Airport
de Pochatong
to extend warm welcome
chaleureusement
to comrade
le camarade
chairman
Nunchea
and the delegation.
Et la délégation.
Does that refresh your recollection that you returned to
Cambodia
from your trip
au Cambodge
on the 16th of
September
1978?
Response. I don't think I remember this very well.
The two media reports that I have described and shown to you indicate that your delegation left on the 2nd of September 1978 and returned on the 16th of September 1978, which is a period of 2 weeks. Is that consistent with your memory of the total length of your trip to China and North Korea?
Votre souvenir de la durée totale de ce voyage en Chine et en Corée du Nord?
Response. Yes, it is.
Oui.
Thank you. I'd now like to turn to some questions regarding your role in delivery of documents.
Maintenant que l'on parle de votre rôle
in your role
la livraison
as Nunchea's messenger,
did
you deliver or pick up documents for Nunchea?
Recueilli des documents pour Nunchea.
Amen.
Response. No, I didn't.
No.
Mr. Sat Tong, did you deliver documents from Nunchea to Doik at
S21?
No, man.
Response. Yes, I did.
Oui.
I,
en effet.
On some occasions, picked up letters
il
from Nunchea to Deutsch and from Deutsch back
de,
to Nunchea.
Who asked you to take documents from Nunchea to Deutsch or to get documents from Deutsch and bring them back
de
to Nunchea?
Ces lettres auprès de l'un ou de l'autre pour les livrer respectivement à leur destinataire.
Response. He presented them to me himself.
Il me les remettait en main propre.
When you say he presented them
question.
To you, who are you referring to?
Il sait qui?
Nunchea.
Response.
Nunchea.
He here refers to Nunchea.
When you delivered question. Documents from Nunchea to Deutsch,
de
where was it that Nunchea provided those documents to you? Where is it that you met Nunchea and he gave you the documents?
À quel endroit pour recevoir les documents qu'il vous demandait de
respond? So I would get these letters at the door, and people would be waiting to get the paper or to give the papers.
Et il y avait quelqu'un qui attendait.
And when you say you got the documents at the door, the door of what location?
Vous parlez d'une
whose
porte,
house or what location
de,
was it where you picked up documents from Nunchea?
De quelle maison? Lorsque vous récupériez les documents de Nunchea.
Response, I don't remember the exact location, but I'm sure that it was Deutsch location, Deutsch office.
Le lieu où se trouvait le bureau de...
Okay, that was my next question, which is where did you go to deliver the documents to Deutsch or to pick up documents from Deutsch? What I'm asking you first is when you received documents from Nunchea, where did you receive the documents from Nunchea?
De Nunchea, à quel endroit? Et ensuite, on parlera de l'endroit où vous livriez les documents de signature. Réponse.
Response. I only know the place where I delivered the documents.
Quel est
to
où je
the place at Deutsch office.
Les documents là où se trouve le bureau de Deutsch.
Who was it that informed
question.
You where Deutsch's office was in order that you could
de
go
la
there to deliver documents?
Du bureau de Deutsch pour que vous puissiez aller remettre ces documents.
Response,
réponse.
It is difficult to find the location because it was a long time ago. I'm afraid we can't find
c'est
it now.
Assez difficile à trouver. En fait, ça s'est passé il y a longtemps.
I wasn't asking you about the exact
question.
Location,
je ne vous
so I just want to be clear.
Le lieu exact où vous
my question to
document.
You is,
la question que je vous pose, c'est
do you remember
de savoir si vous
who
souvenez
told you where to go to deliver documents to Deutsch.
Dit où il fallait aller livrer les documents à Deutsch.
Response. It depends. Sometimes Pang
selon le cas, parfois
would
c'était Pang qui
do
me
that,
donnait
sometimes
l'ordre.
Nunchea.
Parfois c'était Nunchea.
When you delivered documents
question,
to Deutsch at his house or office,
les documents à Deutsch,
would you talk
à
to him?
Bureau ou à son domicile, est-ce que vous lui parliez?
I'm not here.
Response. No, I wouldn't, because
non,
I was received
pas.
At the door, at the gate, indeed. To
au
handle
portail.
The documents, hand the documents to them, to him.
Pour remettre les documents à Deutsch.
I'd like to again refresh your recollection by referencing
permettez-moi de vous rafraîchir la mémoire
your prior statement
je vous rappelle
to the Office of Co-Investigating Judges. And Mr. President, I again
Monsieur
would like to have the witness reference a document E3/423, in this case, question and answer A106. And the witness already has the document, so I request to show that portion of the document on the screen.
Paragraphe 106 à l'écran, s'il vous plaît.
Oh, you may have any ad.
Yes, you may proceed.
Le président, oui, vous pouvez y aller.
Mr. Sottong, there's actually two answers of yours I'd like to refer you to. The first one is answer 106. In response to a question, so where did you meet with Deutsch when you delivered and fetched mails from him? Your answer was, quote, I met with Deutsch at the entrance of his house, but I'm not sure if it was his house or S21. And then later on, at answer, question and answer 125, question and answer 125. Question was, so in conclusion, are a lot of points mentioned by Deutsch yesterday saying that he knew you and used to talk to you true? And your answer was, quote, yes, they are true. When I received mails from him, I always chatted with him. The next question and answer, number 126. Question, during your chat, what did you talk about? Answer, we just chatted for fun. We did not mention about content of the mails. Was the testimony that you provided to the Office of Co-Investigating Judges that I just read truthful?
Dont je viens de vous donner un petit rappel, est-ce que cela est correct?
Response. Yes, I did not discuss the content of the document. I simply chatted with him because I had nothing to do with the content of the email. I simply say hello to him or ask him how he was.
Donc nous bavardions à bâton rompu.
And can you describe for the court what the documents, can you describe the appearance of the documents that you delivered between Nunchea and Deutsch? For example, were they in an envelope? How were the documents presented to you that you delivered between Deutsch and Nunchea?
Response.
No, I simply handed it over to him, and I did not ask him for any details or anything at all. And I simply fetched the document back, and I did not chat at length with him.
I understand that. What I'm asking is, were the documents...
President. I hand over to Judge Jean-Marc.
Le juge Laverne, vous avez la parole.
Oui, il s'agit juste de clarifier pour les transcripts les références du document.
I just wanted to clarify something for the transcript. Can you give us the reference of the documents you are talking about? A while ago, you said it was number E-423, if I am not wrong. Now, it would appear that the document that you are using has reference D-234/43. Is that indeed the number?
Yes, Judge Laverne, though I have it, maybe it didn't come through in the translation. The original case file number is D-234/23. And it's a lengthy statement that was taken starting on the 2nd of December 2009, but it continued until the 4th of December. It's been assigned an E3 number in the recent annexes that were submitted to us, so we've been referring to the E3 number, but the original case file number is D-234/23.
Le numéro d'origine, c'est bien le D-234/23, mais avec le nouveau référencement, c'est devenu E-3/423.
The President, you may proceed.
Le Président, veuillez continuer, Monsieur le Procureur.
Mr. Sottong, the question I'm asking you now is, when you received documents from Nunchea to deliver to Deutsch, or from Deutsch to bring to Nunchea, were those documents in an envelope?
Est-ce qu'ils étaient mis sous enveloppe?
Yes, they were.
Réponse, oui.
And was there anything written on the cover of the envelopes?
Sur ces enveloppes, y avait-il quelque chose d'écrit? Réponse.
Nothing, but it merely addressed to the recipient of the document.
C'était simplement adressé au destinataire, à savoir Deutsch.
And for the documents you picked up from Deutsch that you were to deliver to Nunchea, did those documents also have a name on the envelope?
Est-ce que ces documents-là avaient également le nom du destinataire sur l'enveloppe? Réponse.
I don't know.
Je ne sais pas.
Did you ever look inside the envelopes to see what kind of documents were in there?
Pour voir ce qu'il y avait dans ces plis. Réponse.
No, I dare not open the envelope.
Je n'ai jamais osé ouvrir ces enveloppes.
How thick were the envelopes of documents that you delivered from Deutsch to Nunchea?
Que vous livriez de Deutsch à Nunchea? Réponse.
It was the normal envelope, and
les enveloppes
it was
étaient des enveloppes ordinaires.
Thick of the book.
Et l'épaisseur, ça pouvait être épais comme un livre.
And when you received those documents
question,
from Deutsch,
vous receviez ces documents
did you deliver
de Deutsch,
them directly
vous les
to Nunchea?
Livriez directement à Nunchea? Réponse.
Respond. It was sent through Pang, or sometimes he delivered
se faisait par le biais de Pang,
himself.
Qui parfois les remettait lui-même.
Did you ever deliver those documents directly
question,
to Nunchea, or was it always through Pang?
Directement ces documents à Nunchea en main propre, ou est-ce que ça passait toujours par Pang? Réponse.
There were only two people, Nunchea and Pang.
Il n'y avait que Nunchea et Pang qui étaient concernés.
Do I understand then that there were occasions where
si
you did deliver these documents directly to
Nunchea?
Is that right?
Documents directement en main propre à Nunchea, c'est correct?
Amen.
Yes.
Oui.
I did.
In regards to Pang,
question.
Was there a time
Pang.
Where Pang disappeared and was replaced by someone else?
Il y a eu un moment où vous avez constaté la disparition de Pang et son remplacement par quelqu'un d'autre. Réponse.
I don't know.
Je ne sais pas.
Do you recall a person named Lin or Ken
d'un monsieur, ou d'une
who
personne
was Pang's
qui
deputy?
S'appelait Lin ou Ken et qui était le suppléant de Pang? Réponse.
I don't know. I don't know who replaced Pang.
Pas. Je ne sais pas qui a remplacé Pang.
Did Nunchea have other messengers who also delivered and received documents for him in addition to you?
D'envoyer, de recevoir des documents en dehors de vous-même.
Réponse.
I don't know, because I did not stay in one place.
Je
I moved around, so I did not know.
Je n'étais pas de faction à un endroit en permanence. Je bougeais, et donc je ne sais pas ce qui se passait.
How long was the period of time that you delivered documents between Deutsch and Nunchea?
How long did you do that for? Les faire circuler entre Deutsch et Nunchea. Vous avez fait ça pendant quelle période?
It was not for long.
Réponse. Ça n'a pas duré très
and
longtemps.
Took me only 5 minutes to fetch the documents.
Il me fallait 5 minutes seulement pour convoyer les documents d'un endroit à l'autre.
My question is, do you recall the period of time that you did it?
Was it a matter? Quelle durée vous avez
in terms of how many months or how many years did you perform this task of delivering documents between Deutsch and Nunchea?
Cette fonction que vous aviez de convoyer des documents, vous l'avez assumée pendant combien de temps? Réponse.
It was about a month or so, but I did not. I do not recall it well, but I delivered the document for 5 times, so it was about a month or so.
J'ai fait ces livraisons de documents à peu près 4 ou 5 fois, donc ça aura duré dans l'ensemble un mois.
Mr. Sutong, I'd like to again refer you back to the statement you gave to the Office of Co-Investigating Judges, which is the same document as before, E3/423, also case file number D234/23. And in this case, I'd like to refer you to question and answer 208. And Mr. President, if I can put that question and answer on the screen.
Yes, you may proceed.
And Mr. President, I'll actually read both question and answer 207 and 208 in order to understand the context. Starting with 207, you were asked the following question. We are not yet clear about what Deutsch stated in front of you on the 2nd of December 2009. He said that you worked with him in relation with mail delivery from the 15th of August 1977 until you accompanied Mr. Nunchea during his visit to China and Korea. Why did you not continue working with Mr. Nunchea and Deutsch at S21 anymore? Your answer to that was, I forgot completely. What Deutsch stated is correct, but I do not recall. The next question was, quote, can you confirm how long it was from August 1977 until the time you accompanied Mr. Nunchea to China? And your answer was, quote, it was about 1 year. I cannot recall exactly. When you said the estimate that you gave back on the in December of 2009 of 1 year, does that refresh your recollection that the period that you delivered documents between Deutsch and Nunchea was approximately 1 year?
Période pendant laquelle vous avez servi de messager entre Deutsch et Nunchea. Est-ce que cette période a pu durer un an?
Response. It was not as long as 1 year.
Non, ça n'a pas duré aussi longtemps.
It was about a month or so. It was not that long.
Ça a duré à peu près un mois.
There were many other messengers. I do not know each and every one of them, but there were many others.
Il y avait beaucoup d'autres messagers, je n'en connaissais pas l'identité.
Let me ask you this. When was it that you first started delivering documents between Deutsch and Nguyen Chea?
Entre Deutsch et Nguyen Chea.
Was it when you first began to work for Nguyen Chea in 1975, or was it later on in the regime?
Ou est-ce que ça a commencé plus tard, dans les années subséquentes?
Respond. I started in 1978, and 1979, of course, we fled.
Nous avons pris la fuite, bien sûr.
So you started delivering documents to Nguyen Chea sometime in 1978, and when was it that you stopped this task of delivering documents between Deutsch and Nguyen Chea?
Vous avez arrêté de l'assumer à quel moment?
It was sometime in 1979.
En 79.
When you returned from your trip to China and North Korea in September 1978, did you continue working for Nguyen Chea and delivering documents between Deutsch and Nguyen Chea after that trip?
Les documents entre Nguyen Chea et Deutsch à la suite de votre retour de Chine et de Corée du Nord?
No, then I had already stopped.
Non, j'avais déjà arrêté de faire le messager.
Did you continue to work as Nguyen Chea's bodyguard and messenger after you returned from your trip to China and North Korea?
Et le messager de Nguyen Chea après votre retour de Chine et de Corée du Nord?
I had already stopped working.
J'avais déjà arrêté de travailler.
What is it that you did for the approximate 3 month period of the Democratic Kampuchea regime after you returned from China and North Korea in mid-September 1978 until January 1979? What did you do during that time period?
Pendant cette période-là, qu'est-ce que vous avez fait?
I was a security guard, a normal security guard.
Un garde responsable de la sécurité, un garde ordinaire.
And where were you assigned during that period?
Et vous étiez affecté à quel endroit pendant cette période-là?
I was guarding around his workplace.
Affecté aux alentours de son lieu de travail.
When you say you were guarding around his workplace, who are you referring to?
Vous parlez du lieu de travail de qui?
Back then, there were Sin and others I cannot recall.
Sin et d'autres dont je ne me souviens
I cannot
pas
recall their names.
Nom.
Sin and others.
Je ne me souviens pas de leur nom. Sin et d'autres personnes.
But Pong was the
Mais Pong
head.
Était le chef.
I understand that. I was asking you whose workplace were you guarding? Were you referring to K1 or are you referring to some other location?
Endroit? Vous étiez garde chargé de la protection à K1 ou à un autre endroit?
Yes, it was K1.
Oui, à K1.
During the period that you worked as Nguyen Che's bodyguard or messenger, did he have other offices where he worked in addition to K1?
Vous avez connu d'autres lieux de travail de Nguyen Che hormis K1? Est-ce qu'il allait travailler ailleurs hormis K1?
I don't know about that.
Je ne sais pas.
Were you still working as a guard at K1 in January 1979 when the Vietnamese troops approached Phnom Penh?
Sont arrivés sur Phnom Penh. On marchait sur Phnom Penh.
I had already stopped working as a guard then, but I was transferred to the transport unit.
À l'unité de transport.
When were you transferred to the transport unit?
Vous avez été transféré à l'unité de transport à quel moment?
It was in 1979 and 1978, and my superior was Gu, alias Sun, who designated me with the task.
Qui m'a assigné à cette tâche.
Where was the transport unit located?
L'unité de transport se trouvait où?
It was located somewhere in Pusat province, but I do not know the exact location. I do not know the district in which this unit was located.
I'm not sure whether I misunderstood, or there was a problem in the translation. Did you say that it was located in Pursat province?
Dans la province de Pursat.
Pursat.
Response. Yes, I did. Pursat, which is near the border.
Ça se trouve près de la frontière.
Did you? Are you talking about a position that you assumed before the departure from Phnom Penh when the Vietnamese invaded? Or was this a position you assumed in January 1979 after the Vietnamese invaded and you fled Phnom
Penh?
Response. It was after.
Après.
So up until the time that you fled Phnom Penh, did you remain working as a guard at K1?
Response. No, I didn't.
No.
Let me try asking you the question this way. The day that you fled Phnom Penh when the Vietnamese arrived, who were you working for
quand
at
les
that
Vietnamiens
time?
Sont arrivés à Phnom Penh, pour qui travailliez-vous?
Response. I fled with a unit. We went to the west direction and we reached the border. Later on, we were assigned some tasks in the military and also in the transportation unit.
Forces militaires, mais aussi au sein de l'unité des transports.
What was the unit that you fled Phnom Penh with?
Et avec quelle unité avez-vous fui Phnom Penh?
Ah non.
Response.
Réponse.
I think it could have been the unit of K1.
C'était peut-être l'unité.
And we fled all the way to Battambang.
Et nous avons fui jusqu'à la province de Battambang.
When you fled Phnom Penh and K1.
Question.
Quand in January 1979, do you know what happened to the documents
savez-vous ce qui
that were at K1?
Aux documents qui étaient à K1.
Response, I don't know.
Je ne sais pas.
Do you know whether documents were burned Question. And destroyed
savez-vous
at
si K1? Les documents ont été brûlés, détruits à K1?
Response, I don't have any knowledge of this because I already fled the area.
J'avais déjà fui
some people
l'endroit.
Who were behind could have been familiar
Certaines
with
personnes,
this.
Restées derrière pourraient le savoir mieux que moi.
Mr. Sotong, I'd again Question. Like to refer you
Sotong,
to your prior statement in this case.
Montrer
Mr. President, this is again the same document, E3/423 or D234/23. And the question that I would like to put on the screen and refer the witness to is question and answer 194.
Numéro 194 que j'aimerais montrer aux témoins, si on pouvait l'afficher sur les écrans.
The President, you may proceed.
Le Président. Oui, allez-y.
Mr. Sut Tung, in your last interview, you
Le procureur,
were asked
Sut Tung, lors de votre dernière audition, vous avez posé la question suivante.
Dans le cours de l'année 1979, quand l'armée vietnamienne est arrivée à libérer le Cambodge,
et que vous êtes enfui
Cambodian border,
à la frontière
where were those documents
entre la Thaïlande
taken
et le Cambodge.
Your answer was,
où, avez, quote, où les documents ont été transportés, vous avez répondu.
Off.
On a brûlé
I
les documents.
Participate in burning
Je n'ai pas moi-même participé à brûler
I knew
ces documents,
them
mais j'ai su qu'on les avait brûlés,
and
car
turned back,
quand je me suis enfui, j'ai jeté un coup d'œil en arrière, j'ai vu de la fumée. J'ai donc compris qu'on était en train de brûler les documents.
Is it correct that when you fled K1,
Et donc,
you saw
est-il donc
smoke,
juste que lorsque vous avez fui, quand vous avez vu de la fumée
documents?
Et que vous en avez tiré la conclusion qu'on brûlait des documents?
Response, I would
Réponse.
Like to reject such statement.
Non,
I never made such
cela.
Statement.
Je n'ai jamais dit cela.
Thank you.
Le procureur. Merci.
During the time that you worked as Nguyen Che's a bodyguard,
Question.
Did you ever go with him
Alors que vous travailliez
to Boray
comme garde du corps de Nguyen Che, l'avez-vous déjà accompagné à Boray Kela?
Did you understand my question?
Avez-vous compris la question?
Luk Tang Zumnu Ni Sajitmai
President.
Le président.
International co-prosecutor may repeat the question because the interpreter
la question.
Fail to render the exact location in your question, and the witness has not received the full message.
L'endroit exact n'a pas été bien traduit et le témoin n'a donc pas entendu.
My question, Mr. Sut Tong, was during
ma
the time
question,
you worked as
Nguyen
Che's bodyguard, did you ever go with him
avez-vous déjà accompagné
to Boray Kela?
Boray Kela.
Response, no.
Réponse.
I didn't.
Non.
Mr. President, I'd like to refer again
le procureur.
To the witness's prior statement,
une fois de plus, Monsieur same document, E3/423
at D234/23, and it is
donc présenter
question and answer
au témoin,
55.
La réponse 55.
I'm sorry, question and answer 53
53.
And 55.
53 et 55.
If I might put those on the screen,
demander que l'on affiche ces documents.
The President, you may proceed.
Mr. Sautong, I'm going to read to you
a
series of questions from A53 through A55 of this interview. Question. Within the period you were Nunche as bodyguard and when you traveled inside the country, where did you escort him to? Answer, I used to escort him
réponse,
to Boraikila, provinces,
à Boraikila,
and rural
dans les
areas.
Et dans les zones rurales.
Question, how many
question.
Times did you escort
de fois
Mr. Nunchia
to
Boraikila? Answer,
réponse,
about thrice.
Je dirais trois fois.
Question, what did Mr. Nunchia do when he went
que
to Boraikila each
Nunchia
time?
Alors qu'il allait à Boraikila?
Answer, he went to
réponse.
Open study session. That is all I know, but I do not know what he talked about at that time because I was in charge of safeguarding
je ne sais pas, car je ne sais pas exactement ce qu'il avait dit, car j'étais responsable de monter la
does
garde à
l'extérieur. Does that refresh your recollection that you did
alors,
go
témoin, que cela
with Nunchia to
Boraikila
during the time
Nunchia,
you worked
hein,
as his bodyguard?
Alors que vous étiez son
objection,
garde.
Your Honor.
Maître Iannuzzi, j'ai une objection.
Reflects that the witness said he didn't go to Boraikila. He never went to Boraikila. So the statement won't refresh the witness's recollection. It will contradict statements already made. I think that's the proper terminology to use here. Because he's on record now saying, according to my notes, never went to Boraikila. And now he's been put previous statements which will contradict that if he agrees. I don't think it will refresh his recollection. Thank you.
Mr. President, that's for the witness to tell us. He's at times when he's been shown this, it's refreshed his recollection and he's confirmed it. And at other times,
fois,
as just happened, he said,
mémoire,
no, that's not correct. So
it's
for the
faux.
Witness
donc c'est au témoin
to tell us that, but not for counsel to make arguments at this time about
à la défense de présenter des arguments à ce moment-ci pour caractériser ces déclarations.
I completely agree with the prosecutor. It's for the witness to tell us. So the prosecutor should say, how do you reconcile the two? How do you,
en effet, je suis d'accord, c'est au témoin de
what's
dire,
et c'est au procureur
de demander comment réconciliez-vous ces
perhaps
deux déclarations contradictoires. Peut-être le procureur ne
that's
devrait pas eu parler de mémoire,
position.
De rafraîchir les souvenirs, ce serait plus approprié d'utiliser un langage différent. L'objection est rejetée.
Witness is now instructed to respond to the question put by the co-prosecutor.
Du procureur.
The president continues.
Le président poursuit.
Co-prosecutor may put this question again because witness appears to have forgotten the question already.
Mr. Sautong, did you go with Nunchia to Boraikila?
Avez-vous accompagné Nunchia à Boraikila?
Response. Allow me to confirm this.
Laissez-moi.
Indeed, he wanted me
confirme.
To go there.
En
he
effet,
worked at Boraikila And I was guarding Kayla at the exterior of their premises. And because time passed by very long time ago, I could have been confused at times.
Il est possible que je me perde à l'occasion.
What did Nguyen Chea do at Boray Kayla?
Que faisait Nguyen Chea à Boray Kayla?
Response. He conducted the study sessions.
Des séances d'éducation.
How often did he conduct study sessions?
À quelle fréquence
at Boray Kayla?
Dirigeait-il des séances d'éducation à Boray Kayla?
Response. Although I don't remember quite well, but it could have been once every 3 or 4 months.
C'était à tous les 3 ou 4 mois.
How many people attended and participated in the study sessions that he conducted?
Combien de personnes ont participé?
It depends.
Réponse.
Sometimes there were 10 people.
Il y avait une dizaine de personnes.
Sometimes there were 20 or 30.
Ou 30.
Did your unit ever participate in the study sessions
a-t-elle déjà
that were led by Nguyen Chea at
Boray Kayla? Réponse.
No.
Non.
Who were the participants who went to these study sessions
at
Boray Kayla?
Toujours à Boray Kayla.
Réponse. People from various sectors.
C'était des gens provenant de différents secteurs.
Did you see any other leaders
question.
Also attend and speak at
Avez-vous
study sessions
si d'autres
at Boray Kayla?
Dirigeants ont participé et parlé lors de ces séances d'études à Boray Kayla?
Response. No, I don't know. I don't know them.
Did Nguyen Chea ever talk about traitors or enemies during these study sessions?
Ou d'ennemis lors de ces séances d'études?
Response. I didn't know anything about this because I was at the outside.
Vous savez,
I did not go inside to know
je n'étais pas
all the details.
À l'intérieur. Je n'étais pas allé à l'intérieur pour
Mr. President,
savoir ce
I'd
qui
again
s'est passé.
Like to refer the witness to a prior
le
statement of his.
Monsieur le Président, j'aimerais une fois de plus montrer au témoin une déclaration
E3
précédente, toujours dans ce même document, E3/423.
And this time it is question and answer.
Il s'agit des questions-réponses
169. If I may show that on the screen.
Si je puis afficher cette page à l'écran.
The President, could you please repeat the document number because in Khmer it appears to be the new document because we heard that it was E43 or something. Are you referring to the old document or new one?
Yes, this is the same document that we've been using.
Non, c'est le même document que l'on utilise.
The case file number is D234.
Porte la cote D234/23 dans le dossier pénal.
And it's been assigned
et a reçu une cote E3/423. Il s'agit de E3/423.
But it's the same document
c'est
we've
le
been
même
using,
document.
And it's question and answer 169.
Tout à l'heure, et c'est la question-réponse 169.
Oui,
Madame
Nguyen. Response, rather the President, you may proceed.
Allez-y.
In your prior statements, in this court, to this court, to the office of co-investigating judges.
Que vous avez faite lors de votre audition avec le juge d'instruction, on vous a posé la question suivante.
While opening study sessions for bodyguards, did they ever talk about traitors?
Destinée aux gardes du corps, est-ce qu'on parlait des traîtres? And your answer, quote, et votre réponse,
was that Ta Nunchia talked about this point.
A parlé de ce problème.
So my question to you, Mr. Sottong, is do you remember Nunchia talking about traitors?
Vous souvenez-vous que Nunchia a parlé de traîtres?
Response. I didn't know that he talked about this, but I learned that he educated us to protect ourselves from the enemy.
Éduquer pour que nous puissions nous protéger contre l'ennemi.
Where did you learn that?
Question. Et où avez-vous appris cela?
Response.
Réponse.
I don't remember
Je
the
ne
location.
Me souviens pas de l'endroit.
Did you provide and your team provide security for Nunchia at large rallies that were held on ceremonial occasions such as the anniversary of the party or the anniversary of 17 April?
Ou l'anniversaire du 17 avril.
Response. Yes, I did.
Oui.
And did you hear the speeches that were given at those rallies?
Des discours prononcés lors de ces rassemblements.
Response. Speeches could be heard, but
I pouvait entendre les discours.
Don't remember because I was not very interested in the speeches.
Je ne saurais dire car je n'étais pas particulièrement intéressé par les discours.
Where were these rallies held on occasions such as the anniversary of the party or the anniversary
l'occasion, par exemple,
of 17
l'anniversaire
April.
Du parti ou l'anniversaire du 17 avril?
Response.
Réponse.
I don't quite recollect
them. Je ne me souviens pas bien.
Because at times, rallies could have been conducted
parfois,
at either Borei-Kaila or at K1 and other places.
À Borei-Kaila, à K1 et à d'autres endroits.
Do you remember any rallies being held at the Olympic Stadium?
Vous souvenez-vous d'un rassemblement qui se serait tenu au Stade Olympique?
Response. I don't remember.
Je ne me souviens pas.
How many people would be present for these large rallies that were held on occasions
like the 17th of April
or the anniversary of the party?
Parti,
how many people were present?
Célébration du 17 avril. Combien de personnes étaient présentes?
Response. There were quite a lot of people, although I don't remember the exact number.
Mais je ne me souviens
there
pas.
Were a lot of people, more than 50.
Du nombre, mais il y avait beaucoup de gens, plus de 50.
And was it your responsibility
Question.
To provide security
était-ce
to
votre
Nunchia
responsabilité d'assurer la sécurité de Nunchia lors de ces événements?
Response, yes,
réponse.
I was, but I was assigned to provide
Mais
security at the outside
j'étais affecté à la sécurité
of the premises.
À l'extérieur de l'enceinte.
Were there also people Question. Who were assigned to guard Nunchia inside
Et y avait-il aussi des gens
the rallies,
dont,
inside the premises where the rallies were held?
Tâche était d'assurer la sécurité de Nunchia à l'intérieur de l'enceinte, là où se tenait le rassemblement.
Response, the people who were assigned to provide the security were from the Y-10 unit
under
chairmanship of Tamir.
De l'unité Y-10 sous les ordres de Tamir.
The translation of the person you identified did not come through very well. Who was the chairman responsible for Yoten that you just referred to?
Le secrétaire de Yoten? Ou qui avait la responsabilité de Yoten, le nom de cette personne?
Kano. Na kup krong kano, chatang kup krong kano, mende pak nai, na kup krong mati ino.
Response, the person who was in charge of the whole office was Pang.
Était Pang.
Did you see other leaders of the party present at these rallies?
Avez-vous remarqué la présence d'autres dirigeants du parti lors de ces rassemblements?
Response, I don't
je ne
recall it. There were quite a few cadres.
Il y avait plusieurs cadres.
Well, did you see Pol Pot
question
at these rallies?
Avez-vous vu Pol Pot?
Response, yes,
oui.
I did, indeed.
Did you see
Ying
Sari at
these
rallies?
Avez-vous vu Ying Sari à ces rassemblements?
Response, yes, I sometimes did.
Oui, à l'occasion.
But sometimes I didn't see
mais
him.
Mais des fois, je ne le voyais pas.
And what about Q Sampan?
Question.
Did you see him at these rallies?
De Q Sampan?
Response, yes, I did. I saw them
oui.
All.
Je les ai tous vus.
Who all would give speeches at these rallies that
question.
Celebrated the anniversary
qui
of the party and the anniversary of 17 April?
Prononcer des discours à ces rassemblements pour célébrer l'anniversaire du parti ou le 17 avril.
Response, I don't know it about this because I was not close enough
je n'étais pas assez proche
to note this.
Pour voir.
Were you ever able to see the podium at any of these rallies, or were you always outside
le podium? Enfin, la tribune principale lors de ces rassemblements, ou vous étiez-vous trop loin?
Response, the location was sealed by the wall.
Il y avait un mur.
So people could not see inside
caché l'intérieur,
from the outside.
C'est pourquoi de l'extérieur on ne pouvait voir ce qui se passait à l'intérieur.
I take it then that the answer to my question is
réponse.
That you were never able to
je crois comprendre
see
donc
inside
que votre réponse
and
est
see
que
the podiums or stages at
vous
these
voyez
events.
Pas la tribune
is that correct?
Les estrades ou... Est-ce exact?
Response, yes,
en effet.
It is, but during the events, I
mais pendant
would never go inside the location, but only after the events concluded, I would go in.
L'événement que j'allais à l'intérieur.
Why would you go in after the event had concluded?
Question, pourquoi alliez-vous à l'intérieur après?
Response, as we were in charge of security matters, we had to avail ourselves to inspect the location.
Nous devions inspecter les lieux.
Well,
I want to turn to another subject now.
Le procureur.
Mr. Sautang.
Passe,
and
sujet.
Mr. President, I'd like to show
Monsieur
the witness a photograph now. This photograph is in the case file
photo
in
au dossier.
Ben Kiernan's book, The Pol Pot Regime, IS 4.25,
de Ben Kiernan,
00678630. Now, because the quality of the photocopy that's in Xilab is hard to see, so we have a better quality copy that I'd like to put on the screen.
La qualité de la photo au dossier n'est pas très bonne, mais nous avons une copie.
That's hard. It's a little hard to see on Xilab.
Copie papier qui est beaucoup, qui est de meilleure qualité en fait que ce qui est dans Xilab.
The President, you
Le
may
President,
proceed.
And I'd like to give a copy of the photo to the witness and
Et
also
j'aimerais, dit le procureur, remettre un exemplaire de cette photo au tribunal. Le Président.
The President, indeed, you may proceed. The President, counsel for Khieu Somphan, you may proceed.
Président,
counsel,
la parole est à la défense de Khieu Somphan.
Kong Somphan,
Maître
with Mr. President's leave, may we also be given a copy of the photo so that we could really see it, as a prosecutor indicated that it had to be seen on the screen. The President, international court prosecutor, could you advise the court whether you got another copy available of this document?
Monsieur procureur, avez-vous une autre copie du?
I don't have another copy, but we did make a better copy to show on the screen. So
je n'ai pas d'autres copies de papier, mais nous avons en effet une meilleure copie.
Perhaps we
à l'écran.
Put up the we may have erroneously put up the other version.
Donc peut-être par erreur avons-nous montré la version moins lisible à l'écran.
The President, as long as you can have the document be put up on the screen referring to IS 4.25 and clear enough, then please proceed.
Pouvez montrer le document à l'écran et qu'il est assez lisible. Vous pouvez y aller.
Mr. Witness, do you have the photograph that I've given to you?
Monsieur le témoin, avez-vous la photo que je vous ai remise?
They're at the bottom of my curtain.
Response, I'm afraid I cannot really see this photo without my reading glasses. The President, actually, on the screen of the computer, there is no photo being put up yet. Co-prosecutor is advised not to put any questions to the witness yet and wait until the photo is up on the screen first.
Yes, Mr. President, I can make sure that we have the right photograph here, or since it's past 10:30, if you wish, we can take our break now, and I can make sure that they have.
Mais comme il est 10h30,
okay, I'm told they have the correct photograph on the screen
now. M'assure que la photo est.
And I would also ask whether the witness has his reading glasses here that he can use.
Et est-ce que le témoin pourrait choisir ses lunettes?
Mr. Sautang, do you have your reading glasses here with you?
Monsieur Sautang, avez-vous vos lunettes? Pouvez-vous mettre vos lunettes pour voir cette photo?
Response, I'm afraid I haven't brought them with me.
Je ne les ai pas apportés.
Yeah, come on, Mom,
the photo here is not visible enough, but I can see that Pol Pot appears in the photo and some other individuals hardly to be identified. The President, witness, could you advise the chamber the reading glasses? What kind of reading glasses would you prefer?
Response,
I am wearing the 2.25 reading glasses. The President, have you brought them with you? Response, no, not. I haven't brought them with me. The President, in order to facilitate this, court officer is now instructed to ensure that a pair of reading glasses is available and given to the witness momentarily to ensure that he is able to read or to look at the photo. Since it is now appropriate time, we may adjourn and that the following session will be resumed by 10 to 11. Court officer is now instructed to ensure that his duty counsel and the witness have a proper place to have arrest and have them return to the courtroom by 10 to 11. Counsel for inquiry, you may proceed. Counsel
Ang Adam.
Mr. President, Mr. Inquiry has requested that he be excused from being in this court proceedings, in this courtroom rather, because of his health concern. And he would like to ask that he be permitted to observe the proceeding from his holding cell instead. The President, Counsel, you may be seated. And the Chamber has noted your request, from Nguyen Chia through Counsel that he be excused from the courtroom and be permitted to observe the proceeding from his holding cell from now on until the end of today's session.
Pour le reste de la journée.
The Chamber has noted the request and therefore grants such request accordingly.
Accède à cette demande.
Mr. Inquiry is now excused and permitted to observe the proceeding from his holding cell through video link. However, the Chamber would like to ask that counsels for Inquiry present Mr. Inquiry's waiver immediately, the waiver signed by Mr. Inquiry or given some print by him. AV booth officers are now instructed to ensure that the video link is properly connected to the holding cell so that he can observe the proceedings from his cell. Security personnel are now instructed to bring Mr. Inquiry to his holding cell. The court is adjourned.
L'audience est suspendue.